Welcome to Babunga's channel. If you wanna know how you can make your own crystal therapy obsidian wand, stay with me until the end of this video. You got to have two pieces of obsidian crystal pierced like this, and two pieces of copper wire 15 and 20 centimeters long. Start by making a spiral at the end of the shorter wire. Use your pliers to make two or three turns. Try to keep it flat. This is going to hold the obsidian piece in place. Now, thread the first obsidian. Obsidian breaks like glass, so carefully bend the spiral to align it with the top of the crystal. Next, take the second piece of crystal and thread it through the wire. You have to make a second spiral at the edge. So, do as you did the first time. This way, you will have both obsidians secured on the wire. What you need is four fingers. This length is enough. Bend the spiral and check. If needed, straighten the wire a little bit. Place the second piece of wire in the middle like this securely, and then start twisting around the first one until you reach both crystals. Next, take the edge and start wrapping around or close to the base of your crystal. Do that for both obsidian crystals. This way you make sure that they'll stay in place as they should. Take some time to fix and tuck in the edges of your wire so they won't stick out. Be careful with the pliers because obsidian can break easily. And now, time for polymer clay. Choose as many colors as you like, but make sure that one of them is black. Put them together and twist them all like this. Take your time with this. Twisting and rolling, but you don't want your wand to look like a barber pole. So, break and mix as well as you can until you have this kind of fat cane which you have to flatten. And here it is. It looks good, but it needs trimming. Now, take it, choose the side that you want to show and wrap it around the copper part of your wand. Work your clay in a way that no seams are visible. But Don't cover the copper borders on top and bottom. Top and bottom parts need some work, and then make it smooth by rolling like this. Check that it is smooth and even all around, and then take it to the oven. Now that it's cured and cold, you need another piece of copper wire more than 25 centimeters. Place it in the middle and start wrapping around it tightly many times. And bring both edges at the front side of your wand. These two edges you're going to twist into spirals. But you have to work carefully so you won't scrape the surface of your clay. These spirals are purely decoration. And if you like, you can thread more beads or pierced crystals to them. When you finish, you will see that the whole part moves. To prevent harming the wand, wrap a tissue around it and then pinch. And this was how you can make beautiful obsidian wands for crystal therapy or just decoration. Thank you for watching.